While working with Prabhat Studios, Gurudutt formed two close associations which proved significantly important in his later career. First, with actor Rehman, who acted in most of Gurudutt's important films, and then with budding superstar Devanand. It is said a dhobi interchanged their shirts and that's how they met for the first time. A thick friendship developed between these two young talents, and they promised each other if Gurudutt were to turn a filmmaker, he would take Devanand as his hero, and if Devanand were to produce a film, he would take Gurudutt as his director. Devanand first kept his promise and invited Gurudutt to make his first Navketan films, and thus Baazi was released in 1951. It set a trend of urban crime thrillers in Bollywood. Success of this film took Devanand to the height of stardom. In 1954, Gurudutt kept his promise by taking Devanand as hero in CID. CID made a history with super hit songs like Leke Pehla Pehla Pyar.
Check one.
Thank you, we will do it for you.
चाहे कोई चमके
Thank you.
Thank you very much for your